is mostly the white stripes, grooves, notches from the fence toward the interior of my finger when I'm hanging here. Fence resident. We lubricate the face, hands into the moist soil, located in small heaps round the poles, so the poles can be here deeply. It went quickly, then it stood. It went quickly, and we lubricate the face, hands into the black soil. In front of my face, a dark trench of dirt beneath it, the gray grains that smell of clay, the glistening amber stone at nail bed. I kiss the nail, catch crunching sand between the teeth, rub my face against the finger, follow the finger down with the tip of the tongue, moisten the white joints, extend the tongue as far out as far as the river at its source. Follow the finger, now just with the eyes. Dark hair sways back of the hand, which slides into an arm into a body on the other side. I press my face, my mouth against the fence, so the fence makes a square around the mouth. Pursed lips, spit as hard as I can. It hangs in the eyebrow, hair sticking through the small bubbles of the saliva. It glides down slowly over a bridge of a nose into the groove between the nose and the cheek, leaving a cleaner skin. The spit brings the dirt with it, turns gray. It runs down over the corners of the mouth, the chin, like drool. I spit again. A smaller drop slides from the beginning of the cheekbone down over a brown freckle behind it, glistening. I spit again. I take the stranger finger in my mouth, press my face against the fence so the finger can dance in my throat. Feel the moisture hit warm, heavy, a sour smell from my upper lip.
chainsaw, miter with chainsaw attached track. No human is illegal. Build homes, not borders.
Cow, what the hell are they tasting? What are they putting in the food? What's being put into the air above them? I really want to know, because these people are imbeciles. They really are. They're really stupid. You guys always deserve it. It's so pathetic. Deserve the chaos that you brought upon yourself. I feel sorry for those who have the brains.
In small heaps round the poles, so the poles can be hewn deep. It went quickly, then it stood. It went quickly, and we lubricate the face, hands into the black soil. The white stripes after cold iron, the fixed joints when we have hung around long. I move, not much more than others. I move a few stitches. A finger's curved slowly stretched from a middle frame to another is not of like the no, but it happens. A sour smell